Hi there, today I am going to teach you how microwave ovens work. So, roll the intro. So daily, we use our beloved microwave ovens to cook food. So ever wondered how these little things work? Let's find out.
Microwaves are a form of electromagnetic radiation with wavelengths ranging from about 1 meter to 1 millimeter, with frequencies between 300 MHz and 300 GHz. So, microwaves are actually created by a device in the microwave oven called a magnetron. The magnetron is a high-powered vacuum tube that works as a self-excited microwave oscillator. Crossed electron and magnetic fields are used in the magnetron to produce the high power output required in radar equipment and in microwaves. These things actually produce a wave that is transverse in nature and also alternating in nature. The microwaves are actually directed to the location of food through a waveguide to the oven cavity, and then the waves are scattered with a small metallic fan called the stirrer.
Here is the interesting part.
The food we keep in the microwave oven actually contain water and fat molecules that are polarized. So whenever we keep that food in the oven, the microwaves actually create an atomic motion, aka vibration, that is followed by the water and fat molecules according to the polarity at a frequency anywhere from 300 MHz to 300 GHz. As the nature of wave is alternating, the motion is also continuously altering at the rate of 300 MHz to 300 GHz, which creates an extreme oscillation of molecules.
So, this atomic motion creates friction between the molecules. As you know, friction is nothing but heat. I think by this time we all got to the point. So, this excitation of molecules in the food heats it up, which eventually gets cooked up.
So, the advantage of this microwave heating is useful as it cooks the food from the inside out in seconds. But, whereas in traditional conventional microwave ovens, the food gets cooked up only outside, which is not good in some cases as it may form a dark crust on the foods like cakes and etc. So, the microwave heating is actually improved by rotating the food, as it improves the area for encountering microwaves and thus leading to good heating of food.
So, I hope you understood the concept. Other than that, this is Dattatreya. You have been watching Kickstart Science. Sub to the channel would be incredible. So, see you next time.